now like to introduce an icon of our movement, someone who brought a bunch of folks here, who's there every single day fighting for women's rights. Please get up for Ellie Smeal, chair of the Feminist Majority Foundation. Do you ever look beautiful here in the Dirksen Ballroom? And I want everybody here to say hello to the Cannon, the Russell Caucus Room, which is also filled. Hey, Russell! There's a live feed going on, so we can just keep filling rooms. They're going to get the message. And I want you all to say to Senator Ben Nelson, don't you dare filibuster women's rights. We have a fight here. We can't take anything for granted. Remember, we lost pro-choice votes when 64 Democrats and all Republicans voted for Stupak. Pitts. Remember, Pitts is the Republican one. That is an outrage. Some of them said they're pro-choice. We gotta tell them they better correct it and vote for a bill that doesn't have it on. That's right. And so we must go to every senator here and make them know that the women of this country will not take the biggest setback to women's rights since 1976. And so I want to make sure that we know that the next generation is here. And we, you know, they keep saying, where's the next generation? We're here. This is an intergenerational thing. College students are here from all over the United States. There's college students from California. Let me hear from them. College students from Georgia. From Virginia. From Maryland. From South Carolina. Iowa. North Carolina. Yes. Mississippi. Ohio. You get the point. We're from Northeast, South, and West, and we are only representing the multi-millions of women and men who will not take back this setback. Are you prepared to fight until Christmas if you need to? So make sure the leadership also knows how strong you are, because they're going to have to be strong to make sure that they do not allow a Stupak-like amendment here in the Senate, nothing in the conference, and that we pass a health care reform that has a strong public option that is for all Americans. We will have 98% Americans coverage, but we gotta make sure hardcore says no health care reform on the backs of women, not one more time, this time. Women's equality.